What's up, guys? My name is Bryce, and welcome at long last to Little Hope. Now, I know a lot of you guys have been looking forward to this game for a very long time, but for those of you guys who don't know, Little Hope is a brand new co-op horror game made by the same people who made both Until Dawn and Man of Medan. Clearly, my kitty is very excited about it, and so am I. So if you guys are excited for this brand new horror series, make sure you leave a big like on the video. It really does help out a lot, especially as it is the first part of a brand new series. So the way this playthrough is going to work is me and my lovely fiance Rhea, we're going to be working together in the game to try to get the best possible outcome. Both of us are going to be playing the game at the same time, but we're not always going to be together. We're going to have certain parts in the game where we're going to split off into completely different areas. So if you guys want the complete story, make sure you watch both mine and Rhea's videos. I'm going to leave a link to her in the description down below where you can check out her entire playlist. So make sure you guys check out my video, then watch hers. That way you guys know exactly what's actually going on in the story. Also, just a heads up, this is sort of like a semi-sequel to Man of Medan. So if you guys haven't seen that yet, there may be spoilers in this playthrough. So if you guys want to check out that playlist as well, I got a link to it in the description down below. It was a ton of fun. So even if you guys have seen it before and you just haven't seen us play it, make sure you check it out, because trust me, you guys are going to have a really good time. But anyway, guys, I'm super excited to check out this game. Clearly, my little kitty is ready to go. So if you haven't already, leave a like and let's just hop right in to this amazing game. All right, Rhea, well, here we go. Are you ready to get spooked in Little Hope?
I mean, I guess so.
Well, actually, we're just here to get some takeouts. What kind of food do you want? I'm going to get a burger, maybe a milkshake. What are you feeling?
That sounds like a really good option. Yeah, I'll eat your fries.
Sounds good. Oh, goodness. Like that was even a question. Like my fries were even truly mine.
Something about magic. He had a book about magic.
Is he a wizard?
Yes. You're a wizard, bus driver.
Man, Harry Potter. Life really went downhill. I expected him to make more out of it, but guess it wasn't meant to be. Oh, goodness. So we got a bus driver in the middle of nowhere.
That's not creepy at all.
I mean, he's just a bus driver. It's literally not creepy.
It's at night.
Oh, he's going to hit something. No doubt.
Most likely. There was just a sign there. Always got to keep an eye for those.
That's true, man. That's true. You got to be really careful on these dark roads, especially out in the country. Mm-hmm. The ferryman.
He's passed that sign like 3 times now. Ferryman.
That's the name of the bus. He's got the ferryman bus. My goodness. This is so creepy. I'm ready. I'm in the mood. I'm ready to be spooked. Be like, feral. I already got like goosebumps coming up on my arm.
I got my lights turned off and everything.
Ooh, we got a detour over here. Hello, officer. Yo, that dude looks like he is on something right now.
He looks like he's extra worried.
He's like, crap. Now's not the time for a cop.
It's like, hope he doesn't have a dog on him.
Oh, goodness. Top of the morning, officer. How you doing?
Thanks for pulling over. Sure.
Sure.
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
Right. Oh, no.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope.
Roll credits.
Ominous music. Okay, buddy? It went Little Hope and then went.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I'd like to imagine
there's no one in the back of the bus. I gotta get all these folks back here. It pans back and there's just no one.
That's almost no time to your journey.
Just a bunch of ghosties.
Oh, man. Now that spooks. All right, let's get moving.
Yeah.
I'm sure nothing could possibly go wrong here.
I was expecting him to hit the thing on the thing.
you didn't think he was going to fit through the bridge?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, almost though. It was close. Oh my god, this dude is so creepy.
He looks so red.
You rub that chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
I guess we do have people on the bus. I'm actually...
How long have you been sober?
Didn't we just go past that thing?
Yeah. We've straight up passed it like.
I heard the first night.
This is like the fourth time.
And roughest.
I think we're going past the same sign over and over again, Rhea. And now we're in Little Hope.
We're going the wrong way.
Dun, dun.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not.
Did they not hear the officer say that they had to take a detour?
I guess not.
Can you keep it down, please?
Oh my god! You saw the kid too, right?
Yup.
Wow.
Should've just hit it.
Oh my god. Rhea's like, hell yeah, just plow right through the child. It'll be fine.
Oh no, she was out in the middle of nowhere.
Oh my goodness, you are crazy, girl. You're crazy.
Little kids in the horror games. Just go ahead and hit them.
Probably would have been the best call.
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Wait, is that the kid?
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are together
again?
Oh, it is!
I
can't. Megan!
You're drunk! What a surprise!
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
I thought she was talking to the kid for a second. I was like, dang, this kid is crazy.
The factory.
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers.
Oh.
Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much
about
that.
Eyes aren't right.
I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill.
Oh, no. He's telling her to calm down. Oh, no.
Hey, don't do that.
Keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this is?
You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious.
This seems like a very healthy relationship.
Very. Oh, God.
Dang, is this the true horror? Just a bad relationship?
Just a broken family?
Oh my god, the brokenness of the adoption system?
No
is that what we're...
Oh no.
Is that the horror game we're playing right now?
The fact that he had to grab a beer after looking at her picture.
Alright. Oh, Rhea is Anthony. Oh, and I'm making out
Tanya.
In the car. Hell yeah. Are
Ooh,
we making out right now?
And I really
no, I'm
ride.
Inside.
Oh, okay. I'll mute up then.
Yeah.
Oh no. What am I doing? Oh. He wants to give me a ride, eh?
You're funny.
You're so funny. What was that laugh? And why am I being just watched?
My wonderful family, like right now.
Come on. They're not that bad.
You don't live with them.
Catch you tomorrow.
Oh, we being real flirty today. I'm going to be playful. Let's use that one.
Let me check my diary, see if I've got room. Girls like me are in demand.
Ooh.
I'll swing by around 8 tomorrow.
You guys know how girls like me are. Oh, goodness. Oh. And something tells me that little sun pennant. I think that might be... That might be important later on. They're focusing on it a lot right now. Huh. Okay, good to know. So we got like a new group going on right now. Well, at least I got to kiss somebody before I died.
Cold out there, isn't it?
Oh, is this you? Are you gonna let me in? Are you the number one dad?
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
No. Oh, who's that?
That's my boy toy. Don't worry about it.
Oh.
It didn't give me a name. It only called him Tanya's boyfriend.
He's been pumping
I like it.
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
Oh, goodness. Oh, has it been bad in here? I'm gonna ask what about.
What's it about this time?
This Dad's is what it's been about.
Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days. Getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection.
Oh, he got some vinyls. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we got a collector on our hands.
In a past life.
Mm-hmm.
So that's Dennis. Have you been hanging out with him?
Yeah, he's...
He's being even more annoying than usual tonight.
He's a dick.
A real jerk.
Oh, we don't like Dennis?
No, he was being mean to Megan earlier.
Megan. I gotta stop. I can't just say that every time I hear her name. Oh, we got Megan. Megan. No. Hey.
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
She straight up looks like Megan from Drake and Josh 2. She's about to kill that man.
No.
Teach those boobs a lesson.
Oh.
Hey, quit acting crazy.
But she walked away.
Do you think it's not Megan?
I don't think it's Megan.
Oh, my God.
It's Megan.
Are you sure it's not Megan?
It's
Are
Megan.
You sure?
She's a demon.
You scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace.
Yeah, don't be
Take
a creep.
Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Oh, my goodness. So far, she's a creepy girl who made a bus completely crash.
Yeah.
And she's screwing with a guy on the ladder. Is Megan mm-hmm. evil?
Oh,
and she just locked her mom in the bathroom.
Oh, my God.
Megan!
Maybe you should talk to mom and dad.
Come on, Miranda Cosgrove. What are you doing? Involved.
You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
What did she do? Megan is annoying, indifferent. I'm not surprised.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
I mean, I don't think we should be mean to her, but there's definitely something wrong with her.
Okay, this says aggressive, but go check
Megan's
on her.
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her if you don't have other plans.
Excuse you, I would like to do some more making out, but I guess... I guess I'm going upstairs. I'll catch you later, girl.
I'm not. Yeah,
I'll
so.
Catch you later.
Second.
All right, so we're split up again. They are really splitting me and Rhea up a lot right now. We got Megan's room over here. Hello? I like this, though. I like when we get different perspectives. When Rhea and I, we get to see different things. It makes it so cool when you watch both perspectives and you get a better idea of what's going on. So I guess she's not in that room. Let's look around for her. Is she in here?
Hey, Mom? You there?
This is the weirdest episode of Drake and Josh I've ever seen. Megan is just screwing with everybody. Let's talk with Dennis at least, see what's going on with him.
Dennis?
Yo, you got your records
you
up there?
Still up there?
What do you want?
Just want to know how my sweet brother is doing.
Not so good. Bigfoot clumsy ass stomped all over my records.
Oh no!
She's your baby sister. Anyways, looks like she's got better taste in music than you.
Better taste in haircuts too. Oh! Get out of here, Mr. That 70s Show. Alright, let's check this room. Megan, the Church of Terror. Okay, that seems like a nice place. Let's look around, see if we can find Megan. Odds are... she's probably hiding somewhere right now. She's a little upset. I think she just needs a little bit of attention and a little bit of love. I feel like she's been having a rough time. It's adoption is tough, guys. You know how.
Never understood the fascination with this stuff.
So is this Dennis's stuff? Creepy. We got like a old Salem pilgrim? Megan? Interesting. Okay, let's look around a little bit more. See if we can figure out who she's talking to. Do you think she's in this room over here? Hello? Locked. Okay, so I might need a key if I'm gonna need to get into that room. Let's keep looking around. Maybe one of these rooms? Oh, maybe not that. Okay, so we got a room over here. Anything interesting? We got a book. Oh. Is that someone's diary? Ooh. What was that? The hell was that? Dear God, I feel like I shouldn't be looking at this book. I feel like I just got in a lot of trouble. Oh, are we peeping on someone's diary?
Some little shit has been peeking at my diary.
No, they've been peeping at my diary. Oh no! Oh no, alright, let's see what we've been writing though. Today's a snow day, so I'm stuck at home, wrangling M, I'm guessing that's Megan, while Mom cleans. Megan's a living hell. You have to watch her constantly. If you take your eyes off her for a moment, she's away creating havoc somewhere. Today I found her playing with some of Dad's matches. Fortunately, she didn't light any. I shouted at her. Then she started crying and Mom screamed at me. I've been trapped in this house all day. V's at work. I feel miserable. I'm guessing V's my boy toy. Wonder what his name actually is. It seems weird that they are, they're not really telling me. Feel like that might be important later. All right, so we got another day, January 8th. We had a busy shift at the diner today covering for Janine, but she's gonna cover me tomorrow night. Murray was cranky as usual, and Mr. Handy was up to his usual tricks, brushing up against my booty at every opportunity. I poured coffee in his lap, and he won't be doing that again. That's right, girl, stand up for yourself. Tomorrow I see V for the first time in a week. Ooh. All right, let's see. Oh, we got some more. Let's see what else we got. Took a drive with V out to the point. We shared a bottle of whiskey that he likes. It was cold out, but nice. Brisk cold, but it was warm in the car. V's funny. He does this dumb guy act that reminds me of a TV comedian, but he's actually really smart, and everyone's jealous of his car. And the next day, V wanted to see some new Western movie, but I wasn't interested in cowboys. So we drove to Harry's for a burger, then went bowling. So great to be treated like an adult. V is super sweet, real attentive kind of guy. We're good together. Dad's still sore about me dating someone from work. God knows what Mom thinks. I've had enough of this lousy family, especially the brat. Can't wait to be free. Maybe V's the key. Maybe. He does seem like a nice guy. He's got a little bit of a creepy laugh, but other than that, I like him. I like him. Let's see if we can find Megan, though. I don't know where the hell she is. Not in here. Okay, so maybe I missed something in one of the, maybe one of the other rooms has what I need. Wonder what Megan's been up to with all her crazy tricks. I think she just needs a little bit of attention. Probably acting out. Because she doesn't know what's going on. Oh, I got a quick time event. Oh, press A in time with the heartbeat. And it may change to Y. Oh, so they made him harder than in Man of Medan. Interesting. Boom, boom.
They don't see me.
Boom, boom. Oh, I see you, girl.
To them, I'm invisible.
She's talking to her imaginary friend right now. Oh, it swapped to Y. Gotta be careful.
I'm not doing that.
Not doing what? Huh. Megan seems a little crazy. Do you think she sees like some kind of demon or something? Or do you think
she... I get blamed for everything.
Oh, she's talking to her doll. Oh,
hey,
okay.
Megan?
It's how she's trying to cope.
Not listening.
Are you okay, Megan?
Who are you talking to?
To someone who actually cares about me.
Oh. I'm sorry, girl. No. I care about you. What are you talking about?
What
Teddy
are you talking
Bear cares.
About?
Teddy Bear cares. Oh my god!
What was that?
What the heck, Krokun?
Did you see that?
Why would you do that? That is terrifying. That's a nice little terrace, though. She's gonna lock me outside, isn't she? Megan?
What the hell?
Wait, no, she was on the bed! There's something else going on, right? It wasn't Megan. She didn't move.
Megan! Anthony, you there?
Oh, we are haunted as frick. We are haunted as frick.
Anthony! Where the hell are you?
Rhea! Rhea, help!
Anthony, where are you, goddammit?
Are you shouting for me?
Rhea!
Anthony, I'm getting
Rhea,
really
I'm stuck in the
off.
Balcony!
I've been trying to get to you, but it
Anthony,
wasn't letting me.
You don't answer me. Oh,
did you see that thing behind you? Oh,
no.
That's Megan. She just
right
locked me on the
family.
Balcony. How'd she get downstairs so fast?
Why is she look?
I think so, too.
Oh my god!
What the hell is that?
What's going on?
That little brat locked me out.
I would not be calling her a brat. She's
oh shoot. Oh no.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on.
What do you mean go easy? She locked me outside. And our house is on fire. This is good.
Oh no.
Oh no. We should have thought twice about putting shag carpet everywhere. It was really not a good idea.
I mean, that just looks like tile.
I mean, our entire house looks like it's on fire right now.
Are you fucking serious?
Holy crap. What did she do?
Megan?
Did she just like pour gasoline everywhere?
Dear God, Megan just lit the house on fire. Oh, and he is drunk as frick.
He is.
Dennis is trapped in the... Oh, no.
Mom?
Oh, no.
Are we going to have to choose who to save?
Where the hell is everybody?
I'm not ready for these kind of consequences already. Rhea, get me down from here.
Okay. I'll get you down. Oh, no.
Oh, this is bad. Megan?
Where's Megan in all of this?
It's a good question.
Up here.
Come on, Dennis, get your butt down!
Dennis, you can do this!
In the attic. Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
Okay,
Well, clearly the balcony's not much better. I feel like I could just jump and be totally fine.
Yeah.
I'm not that high up. Like, I might break my ankle or something, but I'll be okay.
Yeah, you'd be fine. That's
How
not that...
How drunk is this guy? He can... Literally, the house is on fire, and he's just like... Everything's fine.
Yeah.
He straight up looks like the meme right now with the little dog.
Everything's fine.
Oh my God.
Oh, that's gonna fall on him. That's gonna fall on him.
That dude's gonna move. Oh, someone's about to die.
Oh gosh, she's just staring. Megan. She's just watching.
That is creepy. Oh.
I'm sorry about that face.
That's not good. Megan, come on. It's time to go.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Well, we've already killed one person. I feel like we're doing well. That's number two. High five, Rhea.
Yay. Oh, God.
Oh, no. We should have been nicer to Megan.
I was very nice to Megan.
I tried to be nice to her, too, but then she exploded the house. Rhea.
Oh, God.
Rhea, help me.
I don't know how to...
What are you doing? You're deciding.
I have to choose like, either you or Megan.
Oh, you can get Megan. I can get down
Megan?
From here.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, hold on. I gotta get Megan out.
You'd sprain your ankle.
I could jump off of this and be totally fine. Climb down or... Why the hell would I go back into a burning building? Oh, we separate. I'm muting.
Okay.
All right, I'm just gonna climb down from here. It seems like a really bad idea to... Go back into a burning building. Oh my. Oh, but it's icy out. Oh no. What am I doing? I should just jump. Oh no! I made a mistake.
Did you just die?
I have made a mistake. No.
Oh my God.
Rhea, I made a mistake.
Why did you kill Tanya?
Rhea, I made a mistake. Oh my God, the girl's burning to death.
Yeah.
Rhea, you had one job. All you had to do was save Megan.
Well. Oh, okay. This guy. He'll be fine, right? He's really not going to slip and break his neck.
Oh. Rhea, we've killed everyone. We have literally killed everyone.
Hey, I was right. He didn't break his neck.
Okay, Rhea. Rhea, you are the final character. All you have to do is not kill them. Oh my goodness.
I should not be laughing.
Wait, what that? Rhea?
Perfect safety matches.
Rhea, what did you do? Rhea, Rhea, no! Rhea!
Okay, but we didn't see me die. I'm not dead.
Rhea,
I'm
we
fine.
Were like 10 minutes into the game and we have already killed every single
We just got an achievement. So much death.
I'd like to think that none of this is our fault. Oh, and we got the curator again.
Is that a guy behind him?
Oh, is he being watched? I don't know.
No, it's probably a statue.
And welcome.
It's creepy as
hell.
I don't
believe that we've met before, have we?
We have, though.
Yeah.
Welcome to my repository.
He doesn't remember us.
We've met, like, this is the third time.
Damn, that sucks.
Come on, man.
I thought we had something special.
And I have a very special tale. For you to tell.
So what you got?
does he have candlelight if he's got some lamps right over there behind him?
Disconcerting.
I don't know. It looks like he's got
I'm
the
sure
book
there's nothing to worry.
Yeah.
That we're currently a part of.
Mm-hmm.
This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it.
Sounds good. I like that.
The fire. No, there was nothing you could have done about it.
Okay, good.
Not my fault.
Or has it? Anyway, what? Look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh?
I feel like all of what he's saying
you are
is
about
a clue.
To enter.
Yeah, I feel like he's just dropping hints like crazy on us.
Confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path
Where are
you
they
choose
in quotes?
To take.
Probably because it's a quote.
There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want.
Everybody alive.
You see,
that would be a good outcome.
Determining the outcome of this tale together, what one does will often affect the other. So even though you are two people, you'll be completing the story as if you were one.
So don't
that's
screw
romantic.
It up. Oh. We went two different ways there. I mean, so romantic.
Match.
I said the
they
same thing.
They will determine how your story resolves. You can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the end. You've seen how the story starts.
Big fire.
That's
Boom.
True.
So much death.
Hey, that's an achievement I got.
How many more deaths?
I felt like he was like condescendingly looking at us there.
What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart?
My head's in
there
the game.
There is no right answer.
But my heart's in
sometimes
the song.
Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice for what it's worth is to thine own self be true.
All right, Shakespeare. What you got?
I like that, though.
I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you.
Was he looking behind him for
I'm
someone?
I'm not supposed to interfere, you see.
Ooh, curator got a boss.
It's God.
Apparently.
Just God.
He's
but
so
I
mad. He's like,
apparently allowed to share wise
apparently God says I'm not allowed to screw with you guys.
That have gone before where I feel that that
I feel like I'm watching The Good Place.
Appropriate.
Very much
oh,
so.
One final thing before I let you go.
What's up, man?
There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show
of
you
a cat?
Vision of the possible
picture.
Yes! I'm all for the kitty pictures, dude.
Happen. Use them.
They okay, so they have the premonitions in this game,
okay.
Just like Man of Medan. And
have
I wonder.
To attend. Off you go.
I wonder if just That's like fun. Man of Medan, he's gonna be in the background of like different scenes and stuff. So
yeah.
Comment section, you guys be on the lookout because in Man of Medan, he showed up in like the backgrounds of lots of different areas. Mm. If you find him, let us know in the comment section, put the timestamp because I have a feeling he's gonna be doing it in this game as well. All right,
I like
so,
how he said you have a funeral to go to. Have
it,
fun.
Is it for the crow that I saw die earlier?
Wait, you saw a crow die?
Yeah, it was really sad.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened.
Yeah, the crow dying was
but
very
But we can
tragic.
Take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
I'm telling you, that's going to be a big thing. The pendant that
is,
he's
is
got.
That, is that the boy toy?
Yeah, that's my boyfriend, V.
Ah.
I don't know his name, but in the diary, they just called him V. So at least I have a letter for him now, instead of just Tanya's boyfriend.
I was just gonna call him Boy Toy.
Oh my god! This is a very dreary day to be having a freaking funeral.
Oh my eyes!
Yeah, that's very bright.
Ooh.
Hello? He's squinting just as much as I am. Wait, is this the guy from the... Wait, you guys are getting paid, meme?
It is!
This is Andrew, college student.
Anxious and detached. Same, dude. Same.
Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Wait. Is that you? Is that the guy from earlier?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's me! I'm Taylor now? I'm a college student, headstrong. That's the dad. Oh my God. So the people in the
I can't find him.
In the bus accident are the people from the What? They're the family from the beginning.
Interesting. I'm making decisions already.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yeah. Well, I guess we're split up. See you in a bit. I'm Daniel, I think.
Fuck. Where's my phone?
Good question. Can't go anywhere without my phone. I got my flashlight, at least. That's pretty helpful. And, oh, it's the mom. Hello, lady. We got Angela. She is a mature student. She's abrasive, but understanding. Aww.
You okay? You don't look so good.
I'm fine.
Careful. There's no rush.
Don't be such an old woman and help me up.
You tell him. All right, let's get her up. It looks like Rhea is playing
Not
as
sure
Taylor.
I'm the old woman here.
What happened?
Let's be reassuring. It'll be fine.
We went over a bump in the road. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Yeah, we'll be a nice guy.
Fine.
Oh, she got mad at me.
Tone.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just trying to help. I'm really sorry.
Sorry, I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, I'm a good guy.
Thank you, Daniel. Our professor and classmates might, though. Have you seen them?
She really doesn't like me. Okay, well, I tried to be nice. But, looks like it's not working out. The ferryman. I wonder. I feel like that's gotta have, like, some significance. Do you think this is, like, the ferry to the afterlife? Ooh, it might be. I'm gonna have to talk to Rhea about that later.
Hey, anyone up there?
This might be, like, our transition from, like, the living world to, wherever we go next.
Taylor, you okay?
Oh, Rhea!
I'm good.
That's you!
We're fine, too. Thanks for asking.
Okay, yeah, I assumed
you were okay down there?
Yeah, I'm Daniel.
Nothing I can do
Daniel.
Hey, I'm stuck down here with a mean old lady.
Caused the crash?
Oh.
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Oh, do you think Megan's here?
No sign of him.
Weird.
I would not doubt it.
He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here.
I feel like we could probably just climb.
Take the trail.
Yeah.
Should take you to the
road. There are a bunch of roots you could grab onto.
We can regroup there.
Although, I'm not so sure this old lady be able to make it.
Hey, she's not old.
She's really mean. She's mature.
That wasn't her description.
That's bad.
That's fair.
Oh, I think we're apart again.
All right,
see you in a bit.
Be just fine.
Oh, is Taylor my girl?
Getting out of trouble.
Oh.
I know Taylor can be demanding, selfish, quarrelsome, and small-minded.
She's
but
so
that,
mean.
She's a real babe.
Hey, why are you being so mean? Hey, lay off Taylor. Come on now.
Lay off Taylor. She's done nothing
to
you.
Yeah, don't be messing with my girl. Angela does not like me.
The college.
For what? Having a bad night?
The college are responsible for our safety. This nightmare is negligence. Not only have we crashed in the middle of nowhere, we're saddled with Jumpy John as our way out.
That's a little harsh.
Harsh, don't you think?
Harsh? My lawyer is harsh.
Why are you being so mean?
By the time he's finished litigating, the college will be begging to pay out millions.
I feel like I'm playing with a Karen right now.
You coming?
Dang, Angela, just a straight up set. No, I don't want to go with you. I gotta find my phone. Oh, nice, I found my phone. I didn't expect to actually like turn around and immediately find it.
Shit.
Oh, dang it.
Busted up, broken.
My Bryce phone is broken. Might as well hold on to it. But, that definitely... Did I throw it back on the ground? I'm like, well, my phone doesn't work. Might as well leave it here. Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, I guess, this is not going that well. Let me go walk down the path with her. I guess we should probably try to help her out. This is not a very fortunate situation. I'm gonna be honest. Use LB to move faster. Oh, nice. So I got, like, a little fast walk button. That's good. Let's take a look around. Oh, hello. Is that you, Rhea?
Daniel, you guys.
Rhea.
I am not a guy.
Are you
talking with us?
Yeah. Okay. I'm talking to you guys.
But we're okay.
This little detour is ruining my clothes.
That's the headline here. Your clothes are ruined?
We just got in a car crash. She's like, my clothes are ruined.
No, I literally just told myself
Easy.
I was going to be nice.
That outfit probably cost more than you earned in your life.
That was the nice option.
Why? I mean, you're right, but
you have no idea how right you are.
Didn't have to call me out like that.
Someone here has some
taste. Okay, Angela likes us a little more now.
Not okay. much.
She's been kind of mean, but I think...
Daniel!
I think she's just hurt.
You got your phone? Mine's got zero signal.
Mine is cracked.
My phone is fucked. Useless crap.
Wait, I picked it up. I tossed it on the ground. I don't know where my phone's going. It's a magic phone. I've been throwing it on the phone and stuff.
We're going apart again.
All right, bye.
Oh my god, did you see that?
Did I see what?
Never mind.
You're crazy. Oh my goodness. I wonder what's going on in her perspective. Sounds like Rhea's having some fun. Let's try to... What is this?
I cannot stand water. Ever since I was a kid, no way I'm crossing over.
Hey, you're gonna be fine.
We nearly got mangled in a bus crash. And you're worried about getting wet?
You don't understand. This outfit cost a fortune.
There's nothing to it.
Oh, I got quick time events. Okay. It skipped forward in the dialogue a little bit there. It was a little weird, but
come on.
Nice, easy quick time event. What the hell? Oh, I got another quick time event. I got her. This game's trying to mess with me. I don't know why it glitched like that, but luckily I'm okay, and thankfully I didn't get her wet. It sure would suck to get this old lady wet. No. Well, I can't take that back now. All right, lady, let's get moving. All right, let's talk with her for a second, see how she's doing. What you got, girl?
I don't get it. What exactly do you see in that girl?
What girl could you possibly mean?
I have no idea which girl you're talking about.
Exactly.
It couldn't be more obvious. When are you going to talk to Taylor?
Hey. You sound like my mom. No. I'm not in a hurry.
I'm not in any hurry.
You should be. The longer you wait, the fewer chances you'll get.
That's true. She's not wrong. I think she's just trying to help, but she doesn't quite know how to do it.
Caught enough fish in my time. Know how to reel them in.
Oh.
If Taylor was a fish, she'd be a bull shark.
That's right. She's going to eat me alive.
Impossible to land and with a nasty bite.
Maybe you need to lighten up on Taylor.
Hey.
Whatever you say. I still cannot fathom what you see in Taylor.
We should keep moving. Reach the others.
I think she's just mad. I think she wants me. I think she's like a cougar. She wants me to go
you
for her
be
instead.
Defending Taylor, unless you were interested. Come on.
Okay, I like her a little bit. I'm sorry. I mean, the person playing her is pretty cute. That's for sure.
The pylon has to be near a road. Probably the one back into town.
All right, let's get on up here. I like how we're literally like we could have died, and we're over here talking about my little crush. I don't know what's going on here, but I'm having fun.
Any other ideas, lover boy?
I guess we wait. They're going to be here soon enough.
All right. Well, I think I'm literally waiting for Rhea right now.
It's taking them so long. Not like they had to wade through a filthy stream to get here.
Be sure to mention that when they get here.
I'm sure they'd love that. But I feel like we did a pretty good job. We made it across, nailed those quick time events, even if the game did try to screw me over. I wonder where they're at. Rhea!
Hey!
Rhea, where are you? Are you here?
Good to see you two.
Okay. It cut me out of a scene,
everything
so I thought
okay?
I thought it was you.
We're both good.
Yeah, I'm here. Don't
but
you worry, girl.
This gate is chained.
Oh, that scared me.
Now what do we do?
I've found some creepy stuff.
Oh?
Look around. See if there's anything we can use to break it.
I mean, I've spent the entire game talking about my crush on you,
think
so I feel like we're having two very different experiences right now. I'm excited to see your side later.
Yeah.
Three, two,
oh, we're doing
one.
The thing.
Oh.
Big time event. Let's go.
Oh, I don't like this.
Nailed
yeah,
it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Great job,
okay.
You two.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, no, we're doing great, girl. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry.
Okay.
Head into town, see if we can get help.
You know where town is?
Sure, we're near Little Hope.
Yeah.
Sounds like
apparently
a fun place.
Apparently it's steeped in history.
If
Funnily enough,
the more you know.
Hope does have an interesting and dark history.
All right, let's see. I'm making decisions.
Can we get going without having a smart-ass lecture first?
Dang, really?
I'm starting not to
he
like
was a bit of a dick
attitude.
To me earlier.
You being mean, girl?
I wasn't
more?
Mean earlier.
Oh my goodness, what is happening? No, no, shut up, old lady. You don't say mean things to Rhea.
Can we please just keep moving?
Maybe Daniel deserves better.
Oh, no! No, no,
what?
Rhea, be good. Rhea, be good. she's a mean
okay.
old lady. I'm trying to
I'm
make her nice.
I'm not another breath on you.
Quit it,
okay.
will you?
I feel like
the
that's the best
we
way
need
to
is
do
you causing
it.
Trouble.
Keep
it's
out of our business, okay?
Hey, I'll be nice. I'll be nice.
You're
there
right.
we go.
I'm sorry. It's got nothing to do with me.
That's
we
right.
Are wasting valuable time
it does
here.
Have
Can
nothing to do with
just
us.
Keep moving?
I don't want to be a mean, crotchety old lady.
Into town?
As good as any.
I went along with it before, but I'm not so sure now.
Yeah, I've been seeing
so
creepy little
how about
little stick figures.
You come
dolls.
With me back to the
Wait,
bus.
What?
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I was not it so, was not fun.
I still think the smart move is for us all to stick together.
You'll be glad we didn't stick together after we flagged down a car and come rescue your ass.
That's right. Let's go, girl. Let's go.
Yeah.
Where am I still the old lady?
I don't know.
I think you're just kind of walking away.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
You get lost?
Oh,
no.
What? We're
back here?
I did not decide to go back.
This is some very weird shit going on here.
I didn't decide anything.
Spare us all. First he loses his pride, then he loses his way.
What are you trying to say?
That's a pretty
that
good line.
Lost it.
It's not possible.
Not very nice. Wait, what?
I don't know.
He's just running away.
I like a little
Bye, guys. I'm out of here.
Whoa. Whoa. Watch out.
Quit fucking around and tell me what's going on here.
I feel like the Flash. My only option is to run.
This is getting ridiculous.
Indulge I feel like I should be scared, but
look at this.
I'm not. Aw, they're holding hands.
They're so cute together. What is up with this fog?
And they're back again.
Guess who's back? Back again.
What? What? I walked away from you. We're trapped here. There's no way out. I don't understand.
So is this like Silent Hill?
What is going on
She's
here?
She's right. We walked dead straight going away from you. So, how'd we end up back here?
That is a great question.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's try something.
Honestly,
we'll
my first thought
together.
Would be, I hit
we
my head really hard,
direction.
Didn't I?
We must be able to go back that way.
Feel like
I
we're dreaming.
To stay real close. No stragglers.
Okay.
You want to put us on a kid's line?
Did you hear that?
Okay, I'm coming.
She did. She did. Oh my goodness. Okay. So are we trapped? We can't even get back to the bus anymore. Also, oh, I don't know if you noticed, the bus was called the Ferryman. I think we might be dead.
I
think we're dead.
Like the mythology,
I
Ferryman taking souls to the
odd.
Underworld?
Yeah, I think we are like in like
oh,
some kind of purgatory thing. What's up?
That reminds me of, what's his
it's
name? Andrew.
Like
he said he had a
we
dream about
here.
Flames.
Now
okay.
What do we do?
Does he
Calm
remember
down.
Dying?
Breathe. There's a rational explanation
so.
For what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
Oh.
Yeah,
go?
Nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive. And
okay, I thought it was just my audio.
Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand
this. Did you see
just
something
like
behind him?
And the rest of us.
No.
I could have sworn I just saw something behind him. What are you deciding,
sorry.
Rhea?
I don't get what's happening to us.
Between
I
being angry or
it's like you said,
confused.
We're trapped in a nightmare.
It's okay.
It is pretty crazy.
We're gonna be just fine. We'll figure a way out of this together.
Don't you worry, girl.
Someone
we got
else
this.
Thinks they can do a better job? Step right up.
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of
What's
here.
What's up with the voices?
Right
they sound
right
so
now.
Weird.
It sounds almost
Why
demonic.
Can everyone just shut up?
Oh, God.
Is he okay?
Did you hear
this
that?
This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of
Branch
here.
Branch is snapping in the background.
I swear.
He's right.
I swear I keep
Bitching
seeing things.
Each other isn't getting us anywhere. We have to work together as a team.
Thank you.
Also, I saw the little girl earlier.
Now let's be logical.
Wait, what?
The fog is between
yeah, after
us
we talked to each
and
other.
The bus.
Okay,
there is
okay.
No fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
That's true.
It pains me to admit, but he's right.
But there the cop is really close, right?
Into that damn town.
Although I guess we don't know how long we've been driving.
Yeah, it could have been hours for all we know.
Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together.
That's true.
Or we could split up and look for clues. Okay, first things first. We gotta check behind us. There's always secret clues behind you in games like this. So let's take a look around.
Well, I was gonna say not the way that I just tried to run through. Apparently that's not a way we can actually go.
Uh-huh. And I also just tried to jump into the ditch again. I don't know why I liked it so much, but I'm refusing to leave.
Cars.
We got some stuff over here?
Yeah.
It's so dark. Oh, there's something in here. What is this?
Oh.
Let me examine it. We got, looks like a little postcard. It's the kitty! Hello, oh! I got a gun? What? Can you see this?
I just had
a premonition. Here. I'll put it down and let you see. There
okay,
you go. I
gotcha.
Just saw a kitty cat that turned into a gun.
Oh,
do you want it?
yes, I do want it. Thank
you. Oh, that's super cool. I actually just handed it to you.
Yeah. All right.
I like it.
Just a postcard? Kitty. Oh, God.
Yeah, I told you. It's a...
it's a little shocking.
That kitty's got a gun.
Oh, it's a cute kitty, though. I like it.
It's
on some
cute.
Pumpkins.
All right. Well, I guess we found a little secret. We already got a premonition.
Yeah.
I like it. What is this? Okay. Oh, it's just the road being filled in. I thought maybe there was like a symbol in the middle of the road that we kept passing.
All right, I'm heading that way.
All right, well, I guess let's start walking down the road, see if we can find any cool stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, goodness. So you saw the little girl again?
I did. So when we had that little interaction where I was like, yeah, those clothes are expensive. When you guys walked away, I saw her behind you two.
Oh, so that's why you freaked out.
Yeah.
Interesting. Oh, I've got to see your side soon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, goodness.
Oh. Kitty!
It's a kitty!
Oh,
hi, little kitty. How are you?
You're still in front of us, right?
I want to pet the kitty.
I want to see the kitty.
Hi. Oh, that's a book. Where did the kitty go? I've been looking at a bush this whole time. Where's the kitty?
Wait. You are her. Okay.
Where did the kitty go? I thought this was the kitty, but I guess not.
I don't like the random camera changes.
It's a magic kitty. I don't know where it went, but I feel like it's supposed to be like that ominous, ooh, it's a black cat sign, but honestly, I'm a fan of it.
Over here. Mm-hmm.
What's up? What you got for me, Rhea?
I don't know.
I'm not sure this is such a great idea.
We should check it out. There could be a phone inside.
I mean at the very least the light's on, yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead. We'll be right behind you.
Ooh.
They gonna make out again?
You're watching me and Daniel, right?
No, I think I'm getting split up.
Okay. Like we've got
no other. The singing nickel.
There had
Interesting.
Better be a phone in there.
Who am I now? Am I still
We're
the old lady?
A little twitchy right now. Maybe back off everyone a little, huh?
That's true. I should be calmer.
What's up?
This dude looks out of it. Is he okay?
I'm sure I've seen that before somewhere.
The singing nickel on tap. Oh, it's on the record! It was on the record! Oh.
Like where?
Nothing.
Like
unusual.
One of the posters or something. One set. Okay. Is he okay? It's got to be something from the house.
I'm a little concerned. You blacked out for a while after the crash.
Anything I can do to help convince you I'm the right guy?
He seems like he's having a rough time.
I'm not sure.
Still a little spaced out here.
Well, a concussion can scramble your memory. He'll most likely come back to you.
Okay. I guess.
Hello.
So, did you guys have fun making out?
We going inside.
I said, let's let Angela imagine whatever she wants about us.
Okay. My boy Andrew, is that his name? He was over there looking at the sign. He said it looked familiar.
What was that?
A spear of some sort, but I have no idea. Hello. How are you, buddy?
So creepy.
Just one guy chilling alone in a bar. Must be his bar, because it looks very boarded up.
Yeah.
And he's not using the lights. He's got like a little lantern. This is so creepy.
Hi there.
I don't like it.
Are we going to die again? Is this going to light on fire too?
Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him?
He looks out of it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's funny.
What is?
It's funny.
Is he okay?
What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Oh. I was going to say, it's just weather.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Do you think he's been trapped here his whole life?
Sorry for busting in like this. Bus we were on crashed a little way back up the road there.
Oh, we split up?
I guess so.
I've seen a bit.
Shaken up. Seriously, you want
to throw dark? He certainly looks shook up.
Don't be like that.
I'm Vince.
I need a mirror.
Wait a minute.
One here not
Do you think that's V
years.
From early?
Like
is that Tanya's boyfriend?
Better not.
Is Thanks. That why he's freaking out when he saw us? Oh,
try
no. Do you think... Oh, good. Does he know? You know what? I'm gonna say no. No drink. That seems like a good way
not
to end up
me.
Dead. Plus, he died
why
in the other
here?
Thing because he was drinking.
Little Hope sure isn't the town it used to be.
Do you think this is like a second chance? Ooh, I wonder. Let's talk to him. See what he's up to.
What happened here? The place seems completely deserted.
Little Hope feels a little like a ghost town. And that fog?
I'd say
life
that's pretty
on,
apt.
You know? But we don't all go with it.
We're definitely dead, okay. And he is V. He's the guy from the car at the beginning. He's gotta be. Is there... Let me ask him why he's here.
Why are you still here?
Yeah, if the place is as dead as you say, what are you still doing?
I think I got it figured out.
I come and go. You know how it is.
No,
anyway, I
don't
I
really.
Help you. What is this guy's problem?
There's definitely something off about him.
He's had quite a few drinks. That's
he's
probably
harmless.
It.
Just had one too many. Let's look around.
I think he is V. I think he's the guy from the beginning.
See what you can dig up.
Maybe he starts laughing.
Maybe Taylor was right
after
all.
Maybe if I can get him to laugh,
you're an idiot at all.
I'll know his distinct laugh. Though. That way I'll know for sure. Oh, what's going on? I was on the phone and now I'm not.
He's in a world of his own.
Hello, am I with you guys right now?
Yeah, I just killed it at darts.
That was pretty good.
Oh shoot, who are you right
She's
now?
She's a tough act to follow.
I'm Tanya.
Natural talent.
Oh, okay.
Stay.
So you're the girl.
Play a little, no problem.
Oh no, you're Taylor.
I'm gonna
Taylor,
take a look
Taylor. Same thing.
Okay, bye. I guess you're
bye.
Leaving. All right, now I'm gonna play some darts because that seems like a great way to spend my time, not using the phone.
Just a quick throw.
To try and
figure out how
get help or anything.
Here.
Try for a big double.
Not
or...
my first time, Daniel. Shooting for double 20.
Oh, let's go. Okay. R to aim. Got it. I can do that. Let's go for perfect.
Okay. So you can play a little.
Let's go. Let's go!
Now for triple 20.
Do you think I have to hit the middle or does just anywhere count? I don't know if there's like... Oh, I got like a time limit, so I have to be careful.
Well,
okay.
Almost an Olympic shot after the night we've had.
Let's go!
They don't play darts in the Olympics.
In my world, they do.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, let's go!
That is one hell of a shot.
Freaking God tier at this, let's go!
Taylor. Let's get back to why
Suck
we came
it, Rhea.
Here.
I'm way better at darts. I'm sure she did great. Okay, so now that I played darts, let me go try to use the phone like I did the first time. Wonder why it didn't let me do it earlier. Let me see if I can call somebody. Maybe Kim Possible. Oh, no. It doesn't sound like it's working. No, fuck. It's dead. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Hopefully Rhea is doing better than I am. I haven't found anything yet. Can I talk to this guy? Rhea found a secret. What? Oh, man. Rhea's got all kinds of cool things. All right, let me try. Can I get, like, behind the bar? Oh, Rhea's looking at this thing over here. Let's see what she's up to. Hello. I think we're both just kind of walking around right now. Was there something about that that newspaper that was interesting?
Basically, the town went broke.
Oh, they broke?
They broke.
Hmm. Okay, nobody really wants to talk to me right now. We got a thing on the table here. What's this?
Hey.
There's a bunch of numbers on a piece of paper. And something about astrology.
Ooh, I want to see.
Okay, you want to look at the flyer?
Yeah.
It's all you, girl. You looked at a war photo. What was that?
I am not completely sure. It's over on the ground.
Oh, okay. I want to see if I can talk to that one guy, though. Like, I feel like V. I feel like Vince. This guy's name is Vince? I think he's V. I think he's V from earlier.
Was he rude to you?
Oh, I get to talk to him again. One sec. All right, what's
got
up, buddy?
Anything else for us on Little Hope?
Booze gone in my head.
Are you all right, buddy?
I'm here with you, so I can hear you.
You okay?
He seems a little,
I'm sure it's just one too many.
Seems a little out of it. We certainly have.
Yeah.
Is everything... Do I act disapprove or ask for help? I'll ask for help. Hey, can you help us, man?
Help us or not, anything you can do to help us would be greatly appreciated.
There's no goddamn us.
He's so rude.
I guarantee you, he thinks we're dead. He thinks we're dead, Rhea. I'm telling you, this is Vince. Vince is V from earlier. Yeah. He's gotta be.
I mean, it makes sense. So far, they've all had the same first letter on their name.
I'm looking
Tanya,
around.
Taylor, James, John.
I think it's him, and I think because he didn't die, now he's older. But he remembers our faces because he knew us.
So he sees us and he's like, damn, I need another drink.
Yep. He's like, the demon's coming out in force tonight. All right.
Where are the actual demons?
That's a good question.
This thing over here is the last thing I haven't looked at, but I think that's the door to outside.
Yeah, I think we've kind of looked at everything. Do we want to try moving on?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Also, the phone doesn't work.
This way.
Yeah, Vince said that the line was dead.
Let's continue on into town.
It's so dark.
It's like everything else.
Let's get out of here and...
What was that?
You all hear that?
That sounds like the clock from the house.
Something.
You're right. It probably
is.
It's
so loud.
You hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was came from outside.
I really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for us here. We need to move on.
Oh, that's so creepy.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
I think I've called it. I think I nailed it right away. He is so weird. Did you get triple bullseyes? Are you kidding?
No. Did you?
Yes.
The black cat boar. That's the picture of the kitty.
Yeah, it's the little kitty cat.
Wasn't it called something else?
It's coming from the town.
Maybe. No, that was just the sign that was up there or something else.
He was weird, that old
guy.
Sure was something off about him. Why come to Creepy Central just to get a top up?
What does that mean?
Yeah.
Izumi lives here.
You're Angela?
I am, and you are Andrew.
Okay.
Heading into Little Hope feels like our only option.
Oh, come check all the things with me.
Okay. Yeah, I got you. There is something over here.
Let's creep on him. You still in there, buddy? Oh, he literally just... Look around. There may be hidden information. Ooh. I think he's just in there drinking on his lonesome.
Yeah.
How creepy would it be if he turned around and we're just staring at him?
That would be very creepy.
This dude is having a bad night.
I'm trying to look at, around it.
Uh-huh. I didn't see anything. I don't think...
I feel like we're watching one of the Hill House or Bly Manor things where everything's in the background.
Oh, you're like looking for all the secrets? I'm walking into the fog, Rhea.
Yeah. Let's see how well that works out.
Hi. Oh, I'm back?
Wait, okay, can I do that?
If you want to. I think the fog literally... That's a really smart level design. You're about to walk right back at me.
That's cool.
Whoa, dear God, you're a wizard. I didn't see you walk back. You just appeared. You're creepy as hell, girl.
I like that I've been the one scaring you.
I know. I haven't been scared by anything so far other than you. Do you think there's anything else in this area? Looks like we can kind of walk this way.
I mean, we can try.
I know we're supposed to be looking for help, but I want to find all this. Oh, secret. I found a secret.
Secret. Shiny secret.
Gotta get all the shinies, girl. You know how it is. All right, what we got? Another postcard. Does it have a kitty? That's a weird kitty.
Curious.
Huh. I'm gonna let you see that one. I'm gonna let you see that one before, I comment on it.
Okay. And...
That was weird.
Oh, God. That scares me every time.
Let's take a look at this. What the hell? I know! Isn't it so creepy? Oh. God, why? The secrets. Oh, my goodness. So that was another premonition. Looks like Andrew wants to use the gun on someone.
Mm-hmm.
Question is it going to be like Man of Medan where we're fighting ourselves? Or is it going to be something else? Also, we are currently very far from town.
Yeah.
We got a lot of walking to do.
You are here. Okay.
So we're down in the bottom right. So we should probably get to walking. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Before too
also,
late.
Also, because it reminded me that this postcard in particular looked like a cauldron, I found some books in the house earlier that had like witchcraft and stuff in it.
Oh, are we playing with witches this time?
I mean, I hope so.
Interesting.
Would be a lot less scary than demons.
Are witches better than demons? I don't know about that. So
I have a bad feeling about this.
We'll figure it out.
Okay.
The way this you a little nervous? Disappears,
a little bit. What's over here?
It's not natural.
Oh, you got a ting?
Not a shiny.
Hell yeah! Let's get the shinies, girl. What the heck is this?
String.
Oh, it's like a creepy little pendant.
That's kind of like what I saw earlier. When I said that I found a creepy little stick figure toy
what
thing.
What the hell is this thing?
Just like a little kind of creepy? Effigy. That is very creepy.
Or some other spiritual significance.
Whatever it is, it gives me the creeps.
You are not wrong.
I don't know. I'm kind of curious.
Oh no, do you think it's hanging like the girl I accidentally killed earlier? I'm gonna say nothing because she wants to be mean. I won't let her.
I wonder why they're here.
I've heard more than enough.
Oh, did you see that little girl?
Little girl?
That's what I saw. Did you not see it?
I saw what looked like the guy just running in the background.
I didn't scare you, did I?
No, I saw a little girl.
Is
this where it starts?
I'm gonna say nothing. I saw.
Let's catch up with the others.
It looked like someone in like a Letterman jacket just running in the background.
No, the girl was wearing like a red dress or something. I think that's what
was that her?
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
No.
But there's shinies to be seen.
Oh, God.
Oh, are we gonna have
this.
The kitty? The kitty jump scare?
Kitty.
Where the kitty at? Come on.
Oh my God! Play this anymore.
That was not a kitty. You got the jump scare like a half second before me. Dear God.
Andrew,
you scared the crap out of me.
Where are you? We're here.
Oh my God.
I can't see you.
Well, it's really foggy, okay? Oh my God.
Rhea, what?
Did you not see her?
See who?
The girl, Megan.
Hey.
What girl are you talking about? I feel like you're making things up right now.
I've seen her so many times.
What's wrong?
No, there's clearly nothing going on.
I just saw someone in the woods.
Maybe it's the bus driver.
Maybe it was the bus driver.
I
definitely saw someone.
Mm-hmm.
100%.
Yes.
Okay. Who did you see?
What did you see?
It was a child. Get the spirit box out here. Child.
I saw.
No. Whatever it is probably gone.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Yeah, you're fine, little crazy person. Do you think he's actually like a little crazy?
Okay.
I would not doubt it.
We really should catch up with the others.
You too.
Oh my god. What is that?
Oh my god.
What is that?
Oh my god.
What is that? Am I gone? Oh, I thought I was gone. I thought I was about to disappear.
What the hell?
Is something coming up behind us?
You said it was a little girl. That does not look like Megan.
That was not who I saw.
Trust me, I've seen Megan before. She does not look like that.
She looks like Miranda
Cosgrove.
Okay,
very good. We're freaked.
Oh my god.
Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you?
I'm Daniel? Getting like Blair Taylor? Witch
we're
vibes from the shaky cam.
We're about to die.
Come on, John, where are you? This isn't funny.
Oh, this scares me.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm still, what?
Oh my god.
You know what, I'm gonna go find him. Stay close to Andrew to find the other, no, I wanna, oh, I can't walk out there. I was gonna go try and find the ghostie.
Same.
But it won't let us go forward. Okay. Okay.
That was creepy. That was
That
so
was
creepy.
Very creepy. We should probably try to keep going.
Yeah.
Do you wanna walk
the
on
other
that side?
Of the door. Yeah.
Yeah.
John, is that you?
You stay on that side. I'll stay on this side.
Okay.
That way we don't miss any.
Who's there? Whoever you are.
You hear the singing
really
too, right?
Funny.
I do. I'm coming back to you because I'm scared.
A tissue?
A tissue? With your little tiny nose?
A tissue.
Oh,
what's going
on? I don't
on?
Like that.
Megan. She made
I don't like that.
Oh, wait. There's a thing here. Did I just step on it? Oh, wait. I thought it was one of the stick figure dudes. Never mind. We got a circle instead that I want to pay attention to. What is this?
Come and take a look at this.
What is it?
Good question. It's other than the circle. Oh, there's a creepy doll. I didn't even see that. I thought we just really liked circles. No, I don't want to pick it up. All right.
It looks like one of those dolls. In
it looks like a voodoo doll. Oh, it does look like the Bly Manor. What? You're right. Oh, I got a secret.
I'm not sure.
Really weird. Can you see it too?
I can see you turning it around.
Yeah, it's really strange. It just looks like a creepy doll. Oh, Megan. What the hell, Megan?
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
That costume change. Megan? Megan is a wizard. She's a wizard.
Andrew.
We really shouldn't.
That's the demon child.
Andrew? Your name, lady?
Why does she have a weird accent, Nay? Who are you? I'm Angela.
Angela.
Don't be mean to the demon child.
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand.
Then why did you stick a needle through
looks
it?
Just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with me?
No.
I would really prefer not. Is this how we play?
Just dancing around a fire?
Come play with
me. Where's there's
a,
this now, Mary?
I have done
there's
nothing.
Another wizard.
Hold your tongue. I say what you truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
It is a witchcraft thing.
Oh my god.
Amy, come back here.
Amy.
There's someone else out here by the fire.
Who's Amy?
I don't see any fire.
You saw it too, right?
I saw them too.
I did see that, yes. I saw
Okay. So I'm not a crazy person. You don't look okay.
I think this is the most apt
this
description.
This is all wrong.
Whatever happened here, it's over now.
A little girl appeared.
A little girl appeared out of the fog, and then just like that, she was gone again. What is going on?
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed.
My brain's a little foggy.
My ass.
I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary.
She's a very good dancer.
Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but...
I keep thinking I see things in the background!
Accent. Was
that I know, I thought I saw the Amy chick, but it was just a tree.
Freaking out.
This kid, Mary.
That's where she touched me!
It is!
Does she want to hurt you?
I
think she wanted to play.
Yeah.
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
She didn't mean to, but she did.
No. But your arm looking real screwed up.
Is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
I hate this guy.
Mm-hmm.
He's such a jerk.
Oh
my
like
goodness. This is a hell of a start to this game. Like, my heart is beating. Goosebumps everywhere. Yeah. I am loving this so far.
Yeah.
I'm loving it.
Okay, we're back.
Oh, we're back. Is he singing?
Well, that escalated rather quickly.
It did.
I'd say that's an apt description.
Everything that one does or doesn't do in one's life will catch up with one eventually.
Is this like past lives?
I think you
Don't
might be onto something.
I can't help you. Remember?
He's I would
so
like
angry.
Some help. Oh.
We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from a troubled dream. It may be so the moment after death.
I feel like all these quotes have to be clues as to what's going on. And if you know where they're all from, I feel like you can put the puzzle together easy.
I've witnessed many things, seen and heard many beliefs. And there's usually some element of truth in each of them. These unfortunate folk seem to be dealing with forces as yet unexplained. I mean, sinister movements in the forest, spirits from the past, a little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble.
Good okay, point. Gotcha, she's a demon.
Anyway, where
Megan.
Angela isn't getting much tittle-tattle out of Taylor. No kiss and tell.
Yeah, that's right.
What about
we don't gossip.
The figure of authority, perhaps. Or perhaps he represents something else. And then there's Andrew. Somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do that. Let me reassure you. You helped make some decisions that will be valued later on.
I hope we didn't
so
screw up.
So far, so good.
Hey, were we're killing well? It. Let's
yeah.
go.
That fellow in the bar.
Yeah.
He was less than helpful, more than a little rude, if
very
you ask
rude.
Me.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly something disturbing on his
mind. He was
mind.
Very rude.
Well, he saw dead people, straight up Sixth Sense over here.
There's something not quite right in Little Hope, and souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog.
Do we have to save
Find
everyone?
Find the bus driver.
Ooh. I feel like that bus driver is going to be the key.